Still had time off. Say it's now 25 to 10. Most of the guys have put out their wares. All in. So I'm going to have a walk round one, slow walk round. See if there's anything to pick up.
Alright,
bud. So this is a local flea market. Anything about him. Where's the gherkin knife?
Oh. somewhere.
It's in the monkey box.
This monkey box sounds interesting.
Don't ask me, because I don't know anything about these.
Oh, there's another one. There's another.
Yeah, there's one missing.
No, there's one in. It's just for now.
Yeah, this is for the tourists. It's a tourist gherkin knife.
Right, okay.
Because the real gherkin knife wouldn't have that on. And they wouldn't have any of the fancy
right,
bits
okay.
on.
Right, okay.
So what should we do with this?
Someone might buy them.
Oh yeah, it's still collectible, aye.
Do you not think it's dangerous?
Well, what isn't dangerous, you know? If someone was
Well, you've got to be responsible who you sell it to, aren't you?
Yeah, if someone... You'll find that's quite blunt, actually. If someone wanted to stab someone, they wouldn't come to a market and buy that. They would go to a pound shop and buy a set of kitchen knives.
Oh, a screwdriver.
Yeah.
I'll put it there, and then it's up to who actually
says. I work in the OVI and don't get people stabbed with them. Get them stabbed with other things, you know.
Oh, well, I'm doing it for
Yeah, I noticed that, yeah.
I'm doing it for
Yeah. Why have you picked that?
Friend's mum had done me a painting. And her grandson is, he has special education needs and disabilities, so he was constantly in the hospital.
I work in the plastic surgery part of children's.
Oh dear, I'm doing ward 10 orthopaedics.
Ah, yeah. That's what caused it.
Well, hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully do it.
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the factory.
are the different faces on your books, are they?
Yeah.
What about this one?
Oh, that's lovely. You take, you tear them all out and make them airplanes. Isn't it a pit? Well, it's not as nice as this one.
Macro photography, I like that. How much is on that one?
£3, I think.
I'm on that one, okay. Have a look at that one. These books are interesting, but they took the minifigure out. You've got two priced on in the inside of it?
I've done.
You've got two on the inside of it?
Oh, all right.
Have a foot. Two, that's all right, yeah?
Yeah, that's
right. Thank you, my dear.
But it's a lovely book, because I think you make an airplane out of everything.
This one. Yeah, I'll give it to my grandson, who's
lovely.
10 nearly, and
oh,
he'll love that. Thank you very much. I'm picking up a few little odds and ends. Nothing major today, but that's usually the case down here now. It's very rare that I get a really good buy down here now. This guy from France.
It's just so big. Yeah, we
thought
that.
Yeah. That was nice to see you
guys. I got 95 on it. This 1840 percussion cap. It's a bit of a wreck.
Copper. There was one in some people's houses, country cottage style and what have you. 95 on that gun, it's too much. People will buy that. Oh, thanks, bud. Pins. How much are your pins?
£3 each.
That.
Watches.
So Blue Bus Dave picks them up for 50 cents and a dollar. and he's inspired me to look at all of those pins and look for the silver ones and semi-precious stones. They're for £3 each. Modern colours on here.
Cheers, man. Catch you next week.
Steven. What? It's like that, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Hey, give the lift with this on here.
Oh, all right.
Thank you.
Tom, silver.
Well set out store here. Alright, let's have a look here. Baby feeder bottles, antique. Silver filigree, umbrella pin brooch. That's nice. Signed on the bottom, handmade. So it says handmade, it's going to be more modern. Design.
All rugby, like rugby, yeah, is it? Yeah. Yeah.
Seen anything you'd be interested in yet? Anything you'd like to buy? Oh, hold on. Rich and Kate Tunstall. Pattern. It's got a hole in the middle where it's been a cake.
small kit or CMD, I can't even gamble that.
Oh, no, mate, aye. Be putting back the ball again. $2.50, I'll have that. Have these two, mate. You deal on them? Got nine on the pair. Yeah. You got a bit rough for that one, mate. Took a bit rough. Thanks, mate. Have you got much more to come out?
That's it
now.
That's boxed, all gone. Right,
yeah, that's it. Thank you very much, mate.
Right, super.
Thanks.
Cheers, mate.
Good one.
How long is this since you came to the hall?
Royal Dalton, $6.50. It's a good one. Excellent condition, not for me. Davidson Brothers, they were from Sunderland, Art Deco pattern plate, or Georgia, I would say, not plate. But it's faded quite a bit, but it's quite beautiful. I didn't buy the Chinese brush pots. The reason for that is they were too thick. They were like half a centimetre thick. So the Chinese, when they were doing early brush pots, they were fine, very, very fine, delicate. The pattern was crisp and they marked them on the base. So they were much later. I could be wrong, but I'm not up to date on Chinese. Well, that's what I thought.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And it's,
probably will be getting more because we're doing a
Borders
in London on Monday. So we could order stuff there. Yeah, lovely pack. Yeah,
sandwich.
Oh, hello, they're lovely, aren't
they? It's like
an adult. Oh, no, they're really. They've never been. I think they've been on once for a wedding.
Is
if
it?
Not, I don't even know if they've been on. I don't think they have.
Yeah.
Just they're a bit dirty there, a little bit, not much. Aren't they lovely?
Oh, I'm sorry, you're playing?
It's two of
them. Two of
them,
yeah. How much?
A 115 for the two.
Okay, love.
Mm-hmm.
Dress, little dress shoe, bonnets. So cute, they're all cute. It's like an adult style. How much is this? £10, they're worth £39. This is 20 minutes, 28 minutes. I haven't spent much today. A few little odds and ends, which I'm quite happy with. I like to get out down here, have a bit chat with people. Black doll there, coloured, she coloured now. Okay, that's it for this morning. I'm doing another video on what I bought today. And see if I've got any bargains. Peace.